am going to cover electrical potential in pacemaker tissue. Pacemaker tissue like SA node is having membrane potential of around minus 55 to minus 60 mV. This membrane potential is having unsteady nature. Due to presence of leaky channels, which are leaky for sodium and calcium ions, it causes entry of sodium and calcium ions inside the cell continuously, right, and bring the membrane potential towards the positive side and forms the prepotential. This is the graphical representation of electrical potential in pacemaker tissue. Due to entry of sodium ion inside the cell, there will be initial part of the prepotential. Later, there will be opening of transient calcium channels, which causes entry of calcium ion inside, and it forms the later part of prepotential and bring the membrane potential to around minus 40 mV. This is fine level. From here, due to opening of L-type of calcium channel, there will be entry of calcium ion inside the cell, and it forms a phase of depolarization, brings the membrane potential from minus 40 mV to somewhere around plus 5 mV. Later, there will be closure of these calcium channel and opening of potassium channels. Opening of the potassium channel will bring the phase of repolarization. Once the membrane potential comes to around minus 55 to minus 60 mV again, there will be entry of sodium and calcium ion inside the cell through these leaky channels, brings the next cycle of prepotential. This causes continuous formation of prepotential, which is followed by phase of depolarization and repolarization. This is rhythmic in nature, responsible for autorhythmicity of SA node. Stimulation of cholinergic fibers will cause increase in potassium conductance outside the cell. Once the potassium efflux occurs, it will cause more negativity inside the cell. Due to increase in the negativity inside the cell, it will reduce the excitability of the tissue. Thus, firing rate from the SA node is reduced. So, it reduces the impulse discharge from SA node. Sympathetic stimulation will increase sodium and calcium conductance inside the cell. Due to entry of sodium and calcium inside the cell, it increases the positivity inside the cell. Thus, it increases the excitability of the tissue. Thus, increases the firing rate. So, increases the rate of impulse discharge from SA node. This way, sympathetic and parasympathetic innervation affects the heart rate.
Important points to remember. Right normal value of resting membrane potential in pacemaker SA node. It is about minus 55 to minus 60 millivolt. Right special characteristic feature of pacemaker tissue. Pacemaker tissue have unstable resting membrane potential. It has leaky channels which allows entry of sodium and calcium inside the cell and causes prepotential. Define prepotential or pacemaker potential. It is due to influx of sodium and calcium through leaky channels, which changes membrane potential from about minus 60 millivolt to minus 40 millivolt. Right ionic basis of depolarization phase in action potential of pacemaker tissue. It is due to calcium influx through L-type of calcium channels. Right ionic basis of repolarization phase in action potential of pacemaker tissue. It is due to potassium efflux through potassium channels. Why SA node is pacemaker of heart? Pacemaker tissue has a property of spontaneous prepotential followed by action potential. In SA node, rate of impulse generation is approximately 70 to 80 per minute. Right effect of parasympathetic stimulation on SA node. Parasympathetic stimulation causes potassium efflux from the cell and increases negativity inside the cell, thus reduces rate of firing from SA node and causes decrease in heart rate. Right effect of sympathetic stimulation on SA node. Sympathetic stimulation causes influx of sodium and calcium inside the cell, so increases firing rate from SA node, thus causes increase in heart rate.